With growing populations and increasing pressure on infrastructure, our urban spaces face major challenges. How do we ensure mobility without congestion? How do we power supply without overloading the energy grid? And how can technology help cities become smarter, more livable, more efficient? The answer lies in data, artificial intelligence, and digital twins. In short, cities have to become smart. A smart city is not just a city with more technology. It's a city that uses data and digital twins to generate more well-being for everyone. Think of a city where traffic lights adapt in real time to traffic, where vehicles only charge when energy is the cheapest, and where public transport aligns to actual demand. That's the kind of intelligence that we are working to integrate in smart cities. At least, we are helping cities use digital twins, virtual replicas of those complex systems, to help them make data-driven decisions based on real-time data. Luxembourg is a spearhead for smart city development. The city of Differdange has been selected by the European Commission as part of the 100 Climate Neutral and Smartest Cities initiative. At least, we are supporting this transformation through innovation and research. We have developed a digital twin in the field of electromobility to model electric vehicles charging infrastructure, aka charging stations, and renewable energy. With our partners at TIS, we are exploring how solar panels can help sustainable mobility. And we are using AI with SWIO to predict EV chargers' occupancy and optimize the placement of charging stations. CITCOM.AI is a flagship initiative under the Digital Europe program. It's co-financed by the European Commission and the Ministry of Economy in Luxembourg via ERDF funding. It's designed to help AI in adoption in smart cities. The project's goal is to provide AI innovators with testing and experimentation facilities, real-life experiment situations to test their AI solutions for cities in the areas of mobility, energy, connectivity, and beyond. By the time CITCOM concludes in 2027, we aim for the projects and services we are developing to be self-sustainable. We want CITCOM to become a critical resource for cities to accelerate their digitalization roadmap. Technology alone is not enough. Cities need to be aware of initiatives, fundings, and opportunities to become smarter. That is why LIST has joined the Smart Community Network to help them become aware of those initiatives. The cycle is composed of an hybrid conference and three online webinars, through which cities will not only get the opportunity to become aware of those initiatives and fundings at European and national level, but also progressively engage in their digitalization roadmap. This will also be the opportunity for cities to join in the Living in EU Forum and the Smart Luxembourg AI City Forum,